Welcome to my top 10 Bon Jovi hard rock moments. People often say that Bon Jovi is a pop band or a pop rock band. So for those who don't actually know that Bon Jovi can rock with the best of them, and for the fans who want to relive these moments, this video compilation is for you. Basically, I chose the videos that were the most memorable to me. So let's start with number 10. This cover version of Neil Young's Rocking in the Free World was plain awesome. My favorite actually is the version from the One Wild Night album, Live in Johannesburg, because I thought that Richie's guitar solo was better there, but I couldn't find that footage. So what you see here is the live footage from Osaka in 2000. When you hear Tico's intro at the beginning, you know you're in for a rock show. John also does a guitar solo at the end, two guitars instead of one, and that's gonna rock. This live version of In and Out of Love was once again something I heard for the first time in the One Wild Night album. What I love about this performance is Richie's guitar playing. He uses harmonics, palm muted power chords, and then there's John's scream in the intro. David's keyboard really shines as well and adds that extra color for the rhythm section with Tico and Alex. Check it out. Most fans regard this live version of Living on a Prayer as one of their best. Although John's voice sounded pretty exhausted, he really gave this performance his all and kept pushing and pushing. I mean, if that isn't a rock star, I don't know what is. The intro of this is where John entered the stage up in the air, but I'll leave you with the end part, which is my favorite, especially when John yells out, "Gina!" Bon Jovi had those epic endings to a lot of their songs when they played them live. They weren't just playing the songs as you hear on the records, it's about performance, it's about impact, it's about the payoff, and making sure the people watching are just as pumped as they are. Keep the Faith is one of those songs that called for that type of high energy rock performance, and what I love about this one is if you turn the sound off, you can just feel the energy, the lights, the way Richie bends back with his guitar in full rockstar mode, John's shadowboxing, I mean, check it out here. What would a top 10 Bon Jovi hard rock compilation be without something from Dry County? Here's my favorite one to get at Wembley in 1995, which is one of those performers that didn't get released in the Live in London video directed by David Mallet. That video changed my life and inspired me to be a musician and to perform in bands for many years. Richie's Dry County solo is unbelievable, regarded as one of his best, if not his best, and although Richie is not the fastest and most technical guitar player, he was a master at combining speed and melody, and what you're about to watch just shows that he can outperform any rock guitarist out there. Enjoy. We are now halfway, and at number 5 is another Live in London performance. This time it's Wanted, Dead or Alive. David looks like a modern Beethoven with his cuffs. The way Tico slides on that cymbal and Richie raising his pick hand and turning it into a peace sign underneath his cowboy hat was the coolest thing I ever saw when I was a kid. Then of course John walks in like he's seen a million faces and rock them all. I featured this in one of my top 10 compilation of John's best vocal performances. This cover of a classic by The Animals was unbelievable, truly worthy in the top 5 hard rock moments. Here it is at number 4. Most people talk about the chemistry between John and Richie, but I think it was the synergy between Tico and Richie that truly gave Bon Jovi a hard rock edge. The proof is in this live performance of Good Guys Don't Always Wear White. It's absolutely electrifying and shows one of the reasons why Richie said this about Tico.
Best drummer in the world, in my opinion, and my dear, dear brother, Tico Joy!
If you had to think of a song from the Keep the Faith album that had the heaviest rock sound, you'd probably say If I Was Your Mother. If you haven't heard this song, then you're missing out on what Bon Jovi was capable of. This is the official video clip, and it didn't seem they'd put much effort on the music video because they just kept looping the same footage, but you don't often see John Bon Jovi headbanging like this, which is truly a hard rock moment. And at number 1, I chose this performance simply because when I saw it, I thought, holy cow, that rocked hard. I hope you enjoyed reliving these moments as much as I did and putting it together for you. Also put the links to the full performances in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'd love to know, what's your favorite Bon Jovi hard rock moment? What's the hard rock performance that you can't forget? Comment below and have a great day.
Bless me, Father, for I'm but a sinner. Bless us, Father.